Om Shri Sai Ram. Thought for the day. Joy is your birthright. Peace is your innermost nature. The Lord is your staff and support. Do not discard it. Do not be led away from the path of faith by stories invented by malice and circulated by spite. Take up the name of God. It could be anyone of His innumerable ones that appeals to you the most. And also, choose the form appropriate to that name, and then start repeating it from now on. That is the royal road to ensure joy and peace. That will train you in the feeling of brotherhood and remove enmity towards fellow men. When you sow seeds in the field, they can be eaten away by ants or washed off by rains or picked on by birds or destroyed by pests. Still, some seeds stave off all these and grow as strong and sturdy seedlings. Similarly, you must do everything to uphold the privilege of this birth and strive to return to the Lord. Baba,